Subscribe, learn all, and
press the bell icon on your neighbor's door and run away.
Hi friends, welcome to Learn All. Today we will see how to do tough multiplication quickly for two even numbers. Let's take 20 into 120. It's very difficult, it seems, but it needs only one step to multiply. So the first step would be divide 20 by 2, which gives us 10, and then multiply 120 by 2, which gives us 240. And now multiply the two answers which we got by dividing by 2 and multiplying by 2, which here is 240 into 10, which will be 2400. It's quite simple, guys, and we also know that 120 into 20 also gives us 2400. Thank you and have a nice day.